Football games can get heated. This coach says he was facing constant harassment and that it was too much.
I was on the verge of tears on the sideline as it was happening.
Thursday's game was the last straw for Cardinal Spelman football coach Con Chase.
And the game ended, and as I was talking, addressing our team, 20, 30 yards away behind a fence, this is a group of parents yelling at us and trying to embarrass us.
He says the harassment began shortly after he started the job last year and had only grown worse as he tried to improve the team's record.
I've heard vulgar language. It's just like personal attacks, like threatening postures. They just think that you're a figure that they can yell at instead of a human being.
So it is a little bit overwhelming.
Many other coaches say they've faced similar hostility on the sidelines.
Everyone wants to post something really cool about their child, and if their child's not on the field, they don't have that opportunity.
If the parents are being nice to each other and respectful, that like that sets a huge tone for the rest of the school.
Some parents say it's critical to set a positive example in youth sports.
It's disheartening because you love their boys.
And Coach Chase hopes his move sends a message.
Maybe if it gets a little publicized, that people will refrain from doing that next time to coaches.
This coach says that he is looking forward to spending more time with his family, but he does plan to look for another coaching job. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.